Hello and welcome to our movement practice, the 8 Silk Brocades. These exercises are important and effective methods of qi cultivation. They consist of gentle stretching exercises that stimulate the meridians and internal organs and lengthen the muscles and tendons. We begin in wuji stance. And I invite you to take 3 deep, slow, gentle breaths all the way into the lower dantian in the lower abdomen. Breathing in through the nose, ideally. And as you exhale, just letting go of everything that's brought you to this point. On your next exhale, just letting go of everything you have planned for after this point. And on your next exhale, just softening and relaxing into the present moment, allowing any tensions to melt away. Allow your sense of time to slow down and allow your awareness to grow and sharpen, harmonizing with your surroundings. We begin with exercise number 1. 2 hands reach skyward to balance the triple burner. Exercise 2. Open the bow. Exercise 3, raise each arm to regulate the spleen. Exercise 4. Looking behind to cure fatigue. Exercise 5, bending down, wagging the tail to calm heart fire. Exercise 6, reaching down to dissipate disease. Exercise 7, punching with focused gaze. Exercise 8. Toe touching to strengthen the kidneys. Qigong